So two item power spikes for both of these guys. The fight is going to go for quite a while, I would think. As you can see, Licorice go all out. He knows that Impact can just drain tank him through the damage of his tank form, so he's got to deploy the damage here. Sidesteps away from most of the five-shot needle, and now he's continuing to try to fight him here with a Q3. Goes for the knockback. A little bit more damage might get it done, but Impact! Whoa!